You're live.
So we're back. We're back to One Women in Shoes, Olive Crest. And here we are. We have one of our partners, the Binary. Hello, how are you? Can you tell me more about you, what you do?
My name is Ben Smith. I'm the owner and winemaker of Cadence.
Yes.
I brought one of the wines from my own vineyard. This is called Bel Canto. It is our Cabernet Franc blend from our own vineyard.
Beautiful. Perfect. Can I try?
Do we
have a glass or no?
We
don't have a glass. We ran out of glass.
We ran out of glass.
Actually, we assigned each glass to every lady because we're running out of glass. But thank you for being a part.
It is my pleasure.
Thank you very much.
Have a good night.
So let's go. Let's go and see. Let's see what we have. Here we go. We have Key to the Closet. Key to the Closet. Look at this. $100 for a ticket. Look at this. Value at, do you see? $14,000. And this is what you get. Look at this. This is what women brought to us. Look at this. And this is, look at this. This is an actual key to the closet. Key to the closet. Look at this. This is the actual closet that you get. Worth $14,000. Can you imagine bags, shoes? Look at this. This is incredible. This is, look at the jackets. Wine. Look at this jacket. So this is incredible. All of that for $14, you get $100 ticket and you get $14,000 worth of merchandise.
One more key deposit ticket. Just raise up your bid card, folks. Hey, you've got one. Bidder number 409 would love to be entered again.
Thank you, Tom.
Who else? We've only got a few remaining. Bidder number 519. That's 519. She wants in. Bidder number 408 will take another opportunity to get in on key to the closet. Bidder number 343. Gotcha. 344 takes one. Number 404 takes one. That's 404. Somebody else wants one. Number 424. 424. Anybody else? Number 414. 414 will take one.
This is the jewelry.
Number 595. What's in again?
The jewelry.
Thank you so much.
496
and 497.
Don't
get me.
Yes. Back in. Thank you. To the closet opportunity. Who else? 421. Takes one. 421. Oh, look at you. 520 is in it to win it. One more time. Bidder number 300. 300. I'm almost out.
So here we have the owner. Tell me what your business is about. The name of the business. Okay, the name of the business is Hair Porsche. It comes from Shakespeare's heroine, Porsche. And so all of the jewelry evokes some of the Shakespearean today. It's got mesh, it's got sequins from Paris, and it's got some beautiful feathers. It has a piece of texture, beautiful textiles, and we weave everything from scratch. It's beautiful.
Thank you for being a part of tonight's fundraiser.
Thank you. Beautiful women, beautiful partners, beautiful vendors. Thank you.
Beautiful.
It's a beautiful cause too for the children. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. So canopy blue. Canopy blue. It's a local boutique. It's a local boutique. Say hello. Your business.
We're from Canopy Blue Women's Boutique in Madison Park, and we're thrilled to be part of the evening.
Beautiful. Look at beautiful merchandise. You can find, how can we find you?
We're like selling out like crazy. We have lots of fun accessories, gifts for the holidays.
Gifts for the holidays, yes.
Perfume, scarves, pajamas.
Anybody else?
Dresses, hats, you name it.
Beautiful. And we can find you
on canopyblue.com.
Madison Park, Washington, or canopyblue.com.
Woohoo! This is going to be the best item of the night. Bidder 520 wants one. It's valued over $14,000. That's half a million in some countries.
More still. The founder is the author, right?
Yes.
The founder is the author. Jewelry, leather goods, shoes, beautiful. Easy breezy, beautiful. Designers all around the United States.
Yes.
And you carry some of the local designers as well.
Yes, we have quite a few that are local.
Yes, beautiful.
What were you gonna say?
Thank you.
You have a few that's a local, what?
Quite a few that are local. Yeah, from Seattle. I'm here tonight too. I can show you if you'd
like. Exactly. Show us. You wanna show us more?
Okay. So this is one of my favorite designers. They're based out of Ballard. It's called Baleen. It's a husband and wife team. So they do these ones. This is Salt Empire, based out of Portland. Our owner is actually a jewelry maker as well, so this is her collection. Those are designed in our shop. This is other
Maslow.
This is Maslow. This is from Virginia. And this is Pine and Boone. This is designed in Pioneer Square. All sorts of goodies.
It was so crazy and busy before.
Hi, here we are with the owner of Canopy Blue, the lovely Danielle Ackerley, aka Danny.
Yes.
And here we are with Julia.
Julia.
And she's at Julia.
Julia, that's, I can do that.
Julia.
Julia.
I used to say, Joan.
And Joan Kelly.
Here we are.
The one and only.
Seattle, Washington.
I have known Julia
for
15 years.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh my God, we're getting old. We're not.
And we are instructors at the Art Institute.
Yes, of Seattle.
And we're also really fun friends.
Yes.
And she's watched my daughter grow up.
Yep.
And she's the queen of fashion. And she loves to come to all these events. So, and look at how fabulous she looks.
Yes. Julie Danforth. This is Julie Danforth. This is Luciano. And this is Namiko.
And you have the talk.
Look at this. Thank you. And Sean talk. Perfect. Okay. So, let's.
Anybody else?
Swain cake.
There's only a few
say hello the local retail store.